He's been here for about a month now, so he's new to us. He's actually 2 years old. He was born in April of 16, so he's just over 2 years old. And he is a Canine Companions for Independence dog. So they breed dogs specifically to be assistance dogs, and that's what he is. He's a full assistance dog. He's a facility dog for us, and he will eventually assist our kids in the courtroom setting, but for right now, he greets kids when they come in for their forensic interviews, and then every time they come in for therapy or for any other services, then we go ahead and he interacts with the kids then too.